a lot of people are saying that I don't live. That's not it. You know, I was gone for 10 months. And when I left, I was the leader of the riot squad. And then when I was gone, I saw Liv flourishing. She was thriving. She was becoming her own woman. And I didn't think she needed me anymore. And that made me mad. And sometimes I fight with my fists and not my feelings. And I don't know. Then when she beat me, I guess I realized that maybe she didn't even need me at all. And ever since then, I've kind of been down on my luck. I haven't managed to secure a win since I've come back, but I don't know, it's complicated. I've been trying to get a hold of her to talk, but I can't.